Shorthorns, can't wait to see you. This is going to be a short video of our procedures for first day and first 6 weeks at least. Together, 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 everyone. Together, together, come on, let's have some. Everything's going to be a little bit different this year. You will not get dropped off at the cafeteria this year. You will get dropped off at the school building, at the elementary building. So please pay attention, and as always, if you have any questions, or your parents have any questions, you have any questions, you can call and ask us. Number one, don't forget your mask. Make sure that the car comes to a complete stop before you exit the vehicle.
Make sure you put your mask on before you get out of your car.
Students, at the end of day, dismissal will be different as well. You will be standing behind your class cone in the parking lot where the buses used to park. The buses will not dismiss from the side of the building this year. This is where you will dismiss. You'll be behind your class cone. Whenever your car gets close, your parent, your ride, will be assigned cone 1, cone 2, or cone 3. Then you'll go to that cone and your parent will pull up and pick you up.